Women's economic independence is the key to ending women's inequality. Governments can lead the way by adapting policies that ensure women's participation in the economy and in society at large. Well-funded shared parental leave and universal childcare are infrastructure investments that create a better future for all of us.